This is welcome to Chernivtsi TV. Here we are with the breaking news of today. Breaking news of today are that we had a shark attack last night in the party room. We are now connecting with Magda. Our interview, we show you the victim of this attack.
Good evening. We are here with the first victim, Pia. You was bitten by the shark, is it true?
Yes, it was very terrible.
Oh, Pia, we are with you. Thank you. And now, we are with the second victim, Marta. Marta, was it a terrible experience?
It was horrible. I can't imagine that I survived.
I can understand. And here there is also the doctor of Marta. She will survive?
I don't know. I hope she will survive.
Thank you.
Welcome to Chernivtsi TV. Second breaking news of today is the growing number of homeless people in the hostel. This is caused by the increased sex activity of lateral register in the rooms. For this reason, some people had to sleep on sofas not to disturb the reproduction rate. We have another interview by our reporter.
Also this night, the rooms are full of people who make sex, so someone has to sleep on the sofa. Look, people, look, people. Here, with the camera, here with the camera. A man must leave the corner.
Go away! Let me sleep!
Go away. Let's go away. Let's go away.
The last thing is a documentary about how to preparation of traditional Polish supper. We at Chernivtsi TV have discovered all the secret of this traditional recipe that has been hidden for centuries. And now we can start with the video. Thank you.
We found a chef who will show us the secrets of the traditional Polish supper. Welcome. First step. Second step. The chef personally chooses each ingredient for the soup. How do you give the traditional red color to the soup?
Oh, it's very simple.
Bah.
And now the final touch, the oil. And now we see the final result, the soup. Thank you, Poland. Thank you so much for your...
For now, Thank you for following us. You can now go all fuck off.